arms, KE-15 Scout carbine. Just doing 5 shots against 110-yard steel. It's a 3-inch gong, so shouldn't be too hard to hit, but this rifle hasn't actually been zeroed yet, so we'll see. Good enough for government work.